demonstration of the Japanese martial art of Naginata. We use a weapon that is very long, and it's a very unusual martial art. We use, it involves circular movements, and it was a very powerful battlefield weapon. So anyway, Mikano Sensei from the Torrance Naginata Dojo will be leading the demonstration, as well as many of her students and some of her students from Akumeya College and also from the Pasadena Naginata. Yeah, I think you really enjoy Naginata because most people have not seen it. Our weapons are very long. How we use it is different. We're similar to kendo. But first thing we're going to do is with Jenny Bernard and Emily Cook, we are going to do Dantai Kihon, which is sort of our warm-up exercise. It will show you the movements of Naginata.
Thank you.